Are you ready for another stimulus check? Because we're closer and closer to another direct payment for Americans. More positive news is coming out, and I will cover it all right away. Hey everyone, welcome back to the Finance Kit. As always, I'm Dion, and in this video, I want to go over the most recent news and statements made from lawmakers in regards to the second stimulus check payments. Now, if you have already subscribed to my channel, thank you very much. If you have not, please consider subscribing as I will continue to bring you all the stimulus updates as they happen, as well as other personal finance tips in the future. Let's get straight to it. Congress will probably have to pass another coronavirus stimulus bill. Yes, that is exactly what Mitch McConnell stated recently. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell said Congress will probably have to pass another coronavirus relief bill and will decide whether to do so in the upcoming weeks. While at the same time, we already know the Democrats approved a $3 trillion Heroes Act. That's the bill earlier this month that passed the House. Now, obviously, the Senate has no plans on passing the Heroes Act, as is, of course, but at least they now realize that a second stimulus check is much needed. Mitch McConnell expressed his views that a measure to lift the US economy would have a more narrow scope than the $3 trillion proposed in the Heroes Act. If you have seen my previous videos, you would know that I have been saying that for a while. We do not need to pass another bill that will cost us trillions. We can focus on areas that need financial support now and pass a much smaller bill. Mitch McConnell also noted that we need to make sure we have unemployment insurance properly funded for as long as we need, as tens of millions of people lost their paychecks, as we already know. I agree with this to a degree. Yes, unemployed people need help, but they got the extra $600 a week already for around 3 months now. That adds up to a lot more money than anyone else has received so far. If you would consider funding the unemployment on a weekly or monthly basis, why not consider a monthly stimulus check then for everybody else? What do you think? Does that sound fair to you? Let me know down in the comments, please. Unemployed people get $600 a week, which if you do the math, that's $2,400 a month in additional payments. So we pass a second stimulus check. For everybody else, there would be $2,000 a month for the same time frame. Seems fair, doesn't it? But we'll know exactly how things will shape up in the next few weeks and if there will be another bill. Also, we now can see how most of the country has at least started to process reopening businesses after the coronavirus lockdowns. This is a good sign and much needed in order to save what is left from our economy. Yes, it needs to be done right, and it needs to be done to where people stay healthy. But at the end of the day, we cannot afford to stay shut down any longer. COVID-19 cases in the United States are now more than 1.6 million, while the disease has killed more than 98,000 people. According to the data that is compiled by Johns Hopkins University. As we slowly start to reopen, it is clear that lawmakers are willing to consider another and possibly a last relief bill to help the American people. It will be a few weeks of back and forth negotiations, and I will keep you updated as always, because as you know, I have given you all the updates as soon as physically possible with working around the clock for you. I want to say thank you if you have already subscribed to my channel. If not, hit that subscribe button right now because I will continue to bring you updates as well as other content. I hope this video was informative and provided some value to you. Like and share so other people can see it as well. Down in the description, you will see links to my other videos. Thank you for pushing your financial mindset towards a better reality. Until next time, stay positive, master your finances, and take good care of yourself and those around you.